You can drive around in Charlotte if you knew him or if you saw him anywhere, and there's little pieces of Chris all over Charlotte. Figuratively. Well, in just a few minutes, you're going to be able to take that statement literally.